Hi, this is Artin Behdad, and in this presentation, I'm gonna teach you how to create a backup from MT4. It's important because when you install MT4, maybe you want to use custom indicator, your own indicator, or you set some templates and create some profile. And if for any reason you should remove your MT4, for example, changing your Windows software, you should do all the process again, okay? So don't do that. Create a small backup very quickly, then you don't need to do all the process again. Okay, go to Files and open Data folder. We need to copy some folders from here. We need to copy Profiles and Template from this folder. Profile and Template. Copy it and paste it to another folder, MT4 backup. Go again. In MQL4, copy indicators, and if you use expert advisors, copy this one too. Copy and paste here. Okay, whenever you want to install new MT4, you can copy from here, for example, here, copy and paste it in that folder. Okay, very easy. Replace it. Do you want to replace? Say yes. Okay, that's it. Very easy. If you have any question, please write it down in a comment box. And I have created an awesome Forex course that is 100% free for you. You will learn a lot in the course, all practical, all useful. If you are interested, you can go to the description, find the link, click on it, and subscribe. Then you will receive it immediately.